start defending the artillery cannons immediately.
Achtung, Achtung! Enemy airplanes incoming! Build the defenses! Make a fortress out of the station!
Einer dieser verdammten Sturmsoldaten!
Objective Anton. Objective Caesar, it is destroyed. Attention, you must defend the last artillery cannon.
Thank you.
There are more enemy planes arriving.
Die haben mich erwischt. Hier, Munition! Mach was draus!
The British were more effective than anticipated. With our guns destroyed, we are now unable to stop them from coming ashore. If they take a position, regroup and push them back. Hold the line at all costs. With our artillery destroyed, the British forces have massed on our shores. They will try to invade our bases, but we will stop them. If they take a position, regroup and push them back. Hold the line at all costs.
Sector needs to be defended.
Hier, erste Hilfe. Damit kommst du wieder auf die Beine. Behaltet den Panzer im Auge. Erste Hilfe! Für dich!
Tausend Dank!
Listen carefully. We are losing objective Anton.
Hier, erste Hilfe. Soldat!
Attention! We are losing objective Delta! Here we are! We have lost objective Delta!
Hier! Erste Hilfe, Soldat!
Thank you.
bring dich wieder auf die Beine.
Danke, Soldat.
Da kommt ein verdammter Panzer. Panzer nähert sich. Keine Munition. Hier, erste Hilfe.
1000 Dank, Soldat.
Da, erste Hilfe für dich.
Objective Antor. It is almost lost. Archer sighted. Objective Bertha taken. Half of them have now been eliminated.
Du hast die Zielscheibe auf der Stirn!
Objective Bertha is being lost.
Da! Kommen Sie! Wir müssen uns
verteidigen! Objective Bertha has now been lost. Taking objective Anton. The enemy are going to assault the final objective. Defend the sector.
Sanitäter! Ich sterbe! Bitte, helf mir! Yeah.
Nimm mich mit, Soldat! Lass mich mitfahren, Soldat!
Down the last few.
Roberta, we are losing it.
The British thought that they were worthy opponents. That mistake has cost them dearly. With our lines intact, our forces can safely move into a more strategic location in the mountains. We will prevail.